And now Verlander really has some work to do. Number two hitter is up there, Orlando Hudson. He's one for two, single, and a strikeout.
What you doing, baby?
We're